You alright, the boys? You having a nice night? Well, except for you, obviously. Nah, you're alright, kid. I'm not going to pick. Have you been before?
Yeah.
Yeah, man. When did you come before? Oh, were you there?
Yeah.
Every time you get him fucking involved, you... Mate, you were fire last time, though. He was fucking fire, this kid, last time. He fucking absolutely wrote this. Because you were the fucking... because you got the crass on and that. I was scaring you and all that. And then you met... You're like, is it Luke?
Yeah.
Luke, innit? And what's it? Paul? Peter? Because I was like, fucking hell. You's weren't here, so you don't know. No, but I was taking the piss out of him, and Luke got a bit pissed off because I was like, how did you and Peter meet? And that? And he was like, well, so I kept going, and he was like, well, let me talk, and I was like, so everyone was laughing at him, so I gave him the mic, and he went, well, me and Peter met at King's College, and then so we're fucking posh girl. He went, it's not posh, you just have to be educated to get in. And everyone went, yes, Luke. It was absolute flames, really. Flames, Luke. I think about that at least once a day, mate. I love an underdog tale. Didn't go as well for you tonight, Luke, I'm not gonna lie. You shouldn't go to the wanking banter, you're a good Christian, but... How have you been, Luke? You had a nice time? You had a nice day, innit? How's things?
Today,
or
just in general?
Just in general, mate, innit? Yeah. How are the exams going now?
Well, I've got two next week.
Have you? You reckon you're gonna smash it? Leave him a fucking long, you never. Oh! Luke's back in the game! He's not a virgin anymore, he's just been fucked. Ah, you're my favourite, Luke, I'm not gonna like it.